the whole thing wobbing.
What is going on, guys? It is XCrimmage today. Winning this video, and today we have some Madden 17 Team of the Week updates. Lamar Miller, Dont'a Hightower, and Odell Beckham. The goals that we got for this week are Hunter Henry, Barry Church, Case Keenum, and Jatavis Brown. Jatavis Brown had the most tackles than anybody. Case Keenum had like 3 incompletions. Barry Church has a nice interception on Aaron Rodgers, and Hunter Henry just went beasting. So Lamar Miller getting a Team of the Week card is kind of AIDS because he just got a BCA card. But we have Cliff Averill going into this set. He is 9,000 coins, 83 speed, 89 block shed, 92 finesse move. Not really too bad, but nothing really too good. Jay Ajayi, I believe he was the first 200-yard rusher this year, so definitely deserve this card. 88 speed, 89 cell, 81 truck, 88 juke, and 88 looseness, going for 12K. So right now, you're about 22K to do this set. Obviously, Brandon Cook's going to be expensive as hell. Then we have Derek Johnson for 25K, 81 speed, 84 tackle, not fast at all. 83 hit power, should have been higher because he had a really nice hit stick. 85 zone coverage, 92 pursuit, 93 play rec, and 83 block shed. This guy had an absolute feast. I don't remember who the Raiders. He had a feast against the Raiders. Then we have Brandon Cooks, who's going for 108K. He is just beasting the feast in these past couple weeks. 93 speed, or actually the past couple weeks has been pretty bad, but I know he did amazing this week. 93 speed, 88 spec, 87 catch traffic, 86 jump, and 91 elusiveness. Obviously, you get Brandon Cooks just for his speed. So we have Dont'a Hightower going for 150K with the field general chemistry compared to Bronny Rakpo. Better speed, better excel, better tackle, less block shed, better hit power, better pursuit. But the question is, does he have better power move? I believe he's a 4-3 linebacker. 89 power move compared to 91. And 81 zone is really, really good, though. Honestly, he could play in a 3-4 system, but he's just not. He just doesn't have the right power move to get there. 2 less power move. I mean, technically, if you wanted to, just get that 1-point upgrade, it probably wouldn't hurt you too bad. But we have Lamar Miller here with chain mover chemistry, which is actually pretty cool. 91 speed, 94 agility, 91 excel, 88 carry, 93 ball carrier vision, 92 looseness, 76 trucking, 91 juke move, 72 catching as well. Compared to David Johnson, looks really good. Just doesn't have that elite trucking that you really want to get in them running backs. And then the last thing that we have is Odell Beckham for 850,000 coins with playmaker chemistry compared to AJ Green. Holy crap. 90 speed, 92 catch, 90 looseness, 94 spec catch, 89 release, 92 route running, 89 catch traffic, and a 90 jumping. Odell went absolutely off. I'm sure all you fantasy people were just waiting for this. 50 run block and a 46 impact block is actually really good compared to AJ Green, and stamina of a 92. So obviously this card is amazing. We're gonna open up a couple of pro packs. So we're gonna open up 3 pro packs, see if we can get lucky, pull ourselves an Odell Beckham, or at least an elite Team of the Week player. Our pack luck really has not been too good, but I know our betting luck has. We won so many coins off betting as we get Everson Griffin here. I believe we had like 1.1 million. Before, I think around the time I did my video yesterday, we had 1.1 million. I bought Herman Moore and Keenan Allen, and I still have 1.2 million coins after buying 2 pro packs. Just from all the bets, we made like 300K off bets. Matt Stafford in this one. And we're going to open up one more pro pack, see if we can get lucky. Maybe pull an elite. That'd be great. Come on, EA. Red Flash! Justin Houston. Wow, that's actually a really good pull. So we get ourselves a Justin Houston in this pro pack. That's actually really good. Just because we get that, we're going to open one more pro pack. See if we can get anything else. Come on. One more. There's a Red Flash. Ah, Brandon Sheriff. But if you guys enjoy the video, make sure to hit that like button, subscribe, and comment. And I'll see you guys in the next video.